Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My name is Dr. Mohamed Khidir Taifur, working in Khartoum Vascular and Stroke Center. I would like to speak about management of acute stroke during the first golden hours. My message I want to give details about how to treat acute stroke patients. As we know, stroke is the second leading cause of death and the first leading cause of disabilities worldwide. And now the services to many such patients is now available. And when patient presented to the ER with weakness, dense hemiplegia, aphasia, or loss of consciousness, and usually you go directly to do for him CT to know whether it is hemorrhagic stroke or ischemic stroke. And if it is ischemic stroke, you can do directly on table CT angiography to see either the patient have large vessel occlusion or small vessel occlusion. If it is small vessel occlusions, you need to go directly for intravenous thrombolytic agents in a dose of 0.9 per kg, and this will be given after you sure that there is no contraindication to thrombolysis. And if the CTA reveals that there is large vessel occlusion, this patient is a candidate for mechanical thrombectomy using solitary stent or catheter stent retrieval procedures. And the indication of mechanical thrombectomy is if the presentation is after 4.5 hours from the stroke, or if there is contraindication to thrombolytic agent, or if the clot is more than 5 millimeters in size. And after that, after 6 hours or after 4.5 hours from the stroke, we go directly to do advanced imaging. We go directly for CT perfusion and MRI diffusion and flare. If there is mismatching between the MR diffusion and flare, we can go directly even after 24 hours to recanalize and go to directly for mechanical thrombectomy. Thank you.